without leaving a trace, and strikes fear into the heart of the strongest enemies. No wars can stop her, no riches can evade her grasp, and no enemy will be spared. Not even the cute ones.
It was calm that day. Quiet. Maybe too quiet. When all of a sudden, the arrival of this terrible ice hound beast. But then, a dashingly handsome, heroic man appeared out of nowhere. His goatee gleamed heroically. Then, the hero saw the ice hound swooping in for another attack. This is the moment of truth. The hero ran. He knew what he had to do. Boom! And that's the end of this incredible story. That was me, you know. That bit where the super wizard comes out of the tavern and kicks down the door. Boom! Me! Excuse me. Would you like to hear about the ice house?
Didn't he forget to tell the ending, though? He got hit on the head pretty bad that day. It took us a whole month to defrost him.
physics! Attack! Fireball! Fireball!
Don't touch that, Larry. Larry, don't touch that. Larry! What'd I just say, Larry?
You and this...
And now, time for my final trick.